That was what junior heavyweight wrestling is all about. Two guys being defined straight away for their size, but not for their ability. And now we've just put the world on notice. So Osaka, you saw it. Uromu Takahashi and Will Ospreay just battled it out for the richest prize in our division. I'm not done yet. I know I've got a long list of junior heavyweights, but there's something else in my mind. Something else I want. Stay tuned.
すげえ強いとマジだよ。 終わってないぞ。何一つ終わってない。何一つ諦めねえぞ。俺の夢は俺しか叶えられねえんだよ。オースプレイ、今んとこはお前が一番だ。